Hey, how's it going, guys? BJ Gruber here, back playing some Fortnite. Hit me up in Snapchat if you got any questions. I uploaded a video earlier about kind of where my fitness journey is at right now. If you want to check that out. It's on my page. Just pulling up my live feed so I can respond as necessary. There we go. My friend's having a birthday party tonight. Respond. Alright. I'm streaming. Let's get a dub. Where you wanna go?
Go flash. Now there's one other group of people here.
Okay. I was moving my monitor and I landed at the place in front, so I gotta get out there. Sorry, dude.
All good.
There's a guy on top of the big building. You're under? Oh.
No way. What? He one-shot me the pump from about 20 feet away.
That is ridiculous. Well, I have no gun, so I'm sure I'll be joining you in a second.
One more.
Just because he BM'd you. Where'd that guy go? Where'd he go?
I don't know. Where the fuck did he go? Is that him? Is he hiding in that bush? I have no ammo.
No, I had no ammo.
Wow, he had 2 health. Did you see how low you left him?
Yeah, man, that was ridiculous.
Wow, that's just unlucky. Yeah.
Seems like it's working a lot better than it has been, isn't it? Oh, hold on. My screen's out of whack. Isn't it? It's like a little to the side. Where are we going? Dusty situation. Your mic is not working if you are talking. You might have to go into your settings and disable voice chat and then enable it again. Which is a common bug in this game. It's super annoying. But yeah, if you're playing this game and that bug comes up, it'll usually work if you just go disable it and re-enable it again. I'll have to reload my chat up in a second, but if you ask any questions, I will get back to them shortly. Do you have any AR? Your mic's working.
Yeah, no, that was my roommate. He doesn't know how to work the mic. I had to quickly go do something.
Do you need an AR?
I'm good for guns.
Where do you want to go?
I just got to the factories. Got minis here for you.
I am being shot at. I don't know from where.
Did I just come in here?
Thanks.
about your compression grenade or theirs.
Fine. I have a trap. Let's stick it out in here for a minute. Make a bad base.
I don't see anyone. I'm looking out from the tower up here.
There's some people that know we're here. There has to be.
Yeah, they know we're here, but they're not coming in for some reason.
Imminent death.
Campfire and a chug.
A little bit of building over at 300. Just look for the shipping container with the what's it called?
Yeah, I see it there. Going towards west. They're running away from us. Wait, never mind. Kind of just sitting in the field.
No, my name isn't Ben.
Staring at us.
Character that I played.
And I think they turned around. I don't know. They're just kind of sitting there.
Where are they exactly?
They're west. Yeah, they're running over towards Salty now.
I do see them out there. Yeah, no, my BJ stands for Baby John, actually. Ben is just the character from that short. That is not my name. Please don't call me that. That's pretty close, isn't it?
I think they're fighting in that house at 210.
John, I'm his son. Baby John.
Yeah, they're still at the house at 210.
Let's see where this circle goes before we spend a ton of mats here.
I was just making it so I could sit up here and not have to worry about getting hit in the back.
Yeah, that makes sense.
It looks like they're coming over here. Oh, yep, they are. Down and then was just sitting there not moving.
See if anyone else is around for some squads. Seems like they're all in a game. Thank you. What's up, Penguin? Let's see if we can find one more. Not sure his mic is working. That is what I said. Hey, Richie, what's going on? Pick someone up the next round. Yes, that is correct. For one more person to join. Thanks. 14 men sent me a party invite. I need to message him. I don't think I'm calling you. Not sure what you're talking about. I'm not? Not calling you?
Where do you guys want to drop?
Wherever you want.
Can't tell if that's a girl or a little kid. Cat is goofy. It could be like a teenage girl. I think it's a teenage girl. What do you think? Let's go anarchy, boys and girl.
Thank you.
We can't lose that we have a Grammar Girl on our team.
No.
Hello? Wait, what'd you say?
It's a girl. Her name is Kat.
We can't lose that we have a girl.
No. I only play because a lot of people in my school play, and it looks fun, yeah. So I decided to try.
She's like
90% of girls.
Maybe 14.
Yeah.
Not talking about it.
There's barely any girls that go on here.
Yo, there's someone else dropping in his stable right now. I'm gonna drop in the little ones just outside, and I'm gonna come behind him and kill him.
Got it. Have you guys ever won?
I have won.
Oh, just saying. I'm level 21, so I'm experienced. Okay, thank you.
Happy to have her. Do you guys see the other people yet?
No. I killed one.
Probably someone in barn. Has anyone been in barn? I'll have to get to these chats in a second. The rest must have ran, because, like, they're not around. Yeah, I did a lot of troubleshooting, and a lot of things. I think it made it a lot better. Lowered the bitrate, and I lowered the FPS on the game and in my broadcasting software to be the same thing.
Angua, I got something for you.
I got a mini out here, if you want it, Cat. Also a green SMG up here if you want it, and then if you need a shotgun still, I can give you a shotgun. Looks like you have attack though.
Yeah.
Make sure you grab this mini shield. Supposed to be teaching you guys how to play this game, but I'm teaching her. He's being shot at back there. Someone came in front of house.
One more in the house.
I got him a couple times. Did you kill him?
I just killed their whole fucking team.
You can have this purple tack if you want it.
I got him 12 kills.
You killed him.
There's a green pump in here if anyone wants it.
I'm okay pump wise. I got a stack of bandages if we end up needing them. I think I'm gonna go live on Days and Free, probably just for an hour, because honestly it's kind of exhausting to play. Like, I like to play for fun, but this is kind of cool too.
Let's head over to Junk Junction. Kind of play the outside of the map.
Yeah, I'm into that. I'm actually working on a short film tomorrow. It's called, I don't want to give away the name of it yet, but I'm assistant directing it. My buddy Riley wrote it. And I'll be doing some of the camera work as well. It's about mass shooting, so it's just
what level are you guys on?
Political thought-provoking thing. Just a platform to talk about it and to get people to think about it. It's not super biased. And it is fictional, but it's just a... bring up some of those issues. Most of the stuff I've been working on recently has been comedic. We thought we should do something that had a little bit more import.
Sorry, lag. I'm playing on my Mac, so that's why. Basic much.
Am I dropping? Honestly, probably. Probably. Cat, Cat, I got a full sheet up here if you want to grab it. Or a 50, rather.
Okay.
So yeah, it's in like the second story of that house.
Okay, if I can get myself up there, I'll go get it.
Maybe you should have kept that shield, because I think she's gonna die without being able to choose. You got a bush?
Oh yeah.
Lucky, nice. I love that. It gets annoying, like the camera view, but it's fun.
We gotta drop at 250. If we're going that way anyways, maybe we should grab it. I did answer you, Logan.
Can you turn around? Oh,
Rudy.
Just running.
Whatever your name is.
You should go, right?
Ooh, yeah, okay. We could take this high ground that's overlooking Pleasant if we want to.
Yeah, might as well.
Usually useful.
Go about Pleasant first and then head down in there.
What's exploding?
Means they got blown up by a grenade or a rocket launcher.
Oh.
In Harlem. Looking forward to that. That'll be a good time. I find that I get more viewers when I stream later, but I'm free later, so. I need to get more watch hours from YouTube to get in their partner program. So that when I upload my own content, it'll add space. One of the main reasons I decided to start live streaming.
Yeah, I see one team here at least.
Where?
240. They're on top of the blue house.
Do we wanna pick this fight from near or far? How many scopes you got?
I have one scoped AR. No reason to even shoot at them.
I didn't even notice you there.
They just hide behind a tree. They're gonna get engaged on by somebody.
I see them. They're on the roof. On the far house in the blue.
Everyone's hiding inside your bush, some cow.
Took the entire house down.
I'm gonna make sure there's no one coming up behind us.
Ooh, all that means is that we don't want to fight them because they have tons of material.
I'm not seeing anyone to the east, southeast. Oh, I see a guy at southeast, just north of Loot Lake. He might be alone. And he's gonna be...
farther towards the right, right near us, 105. Right below us. We can all kill it, shoot him at once, we can kill him. Thank you. There's one by the house. 105.
Can't see him behind those damn trees. This next game won't go better. There we go.
Up.
Thanks, Kevin. Honestly, it was not great.
So we're gonna be a team of space pirates?
Yeah, this game's hard AF. When I'm not streaming, I actually... my computer goes faster because the upload speed, but... It's not a great excuse. I'll keep getting better. I had some really great plays yesterday, like some really, really good stuff. Snobby. Probably gonna be crowded. We should pick two houses on either end. Got that. Voice chat bug.
Hey, burrito?
Hey,
Kept
can you hear
me? Yeah, I can.
I got the voice
Kept
chat
adding.
Bug.
No worries. You kept adding me to train party, and every time I tried to do it, it's a set of gold.
I feel you, man. I feel you.
I didn't know you were in the same party as Sumcow.
Wow, I dropped way early.
Me too. And there, I saw someone else, but there it looked like they were going around.
I'm gonna make the houses to the, whatchamacallit.
Wow, you guys are really... Shit. Okay, I'll scope out. I see one person.
Yo, hug the south side there so that we can get to you. Looks like someone's laying on top of you guys on that southernmost house.
He's in the modern house.
There's someone else.
Actually, I got a mini for you.
Simcal, did you get? There's no guns in this house. Did you get an extra?
Yeah. Here, come here.
Well, let me go in the attic and see if there's something up there. No, there's not. This is my game. We do have a pretty sizable distance to run as well. There's some shooting. Is it at you guys?
It's towards me. I'm gonna go fuck that kid up though.
He's on the roof, he's on the roof of the second building. I have 100.
Fall on the ground.
Modern.
You die instantly?
Yeah.
Let's all bandage up and then move. I got bandages for organism. We have to run now. We don't have time to move.
We got some time.
I really need I need shotgun bullets, shells.
I have 0 guns with ammo. Let's hope we don't run into anyone at the soccer stadium.
No one's been to the soccer stadium yet. Man, we don't have a lot of time.
I'm gonna loot this side so I don't get the stadium itself.
I'm gonna check this house in between us and Tilted. go.
Oh no.
It's probably worth the 5 damage I'll take.
There's people in Tilted.
Where? Just like everywhere?
Yeah, I saw 2 people, but they kind of ran away. By the big building, though.
I'm gonna go along the back.
Just get on top of this hill site, because they're gonna go up there.
Mini shield for anyone. And it's.
There's a guy right down here. He's building on top of me. He's on top of these buildings at.
He's building up. There's slurp juice right here. Where is he? Oh, I see him. He's dead. He's fucked.
Oh no.
Got him.
Sorry, can we need... Oh, sweet, some cow.
Yeah, I got him. Some cow. Go and grab like anything. Sexy burrito, you need any mats? Any band-aids?
Okay, there's 2 purple snipers here.
I'm gonna grab one. Wants but yeah, I could use some band-aids.
Okay, yeah, I need to chop it. Drop 6. Here's the last 5.
Oh. Oh shit, we gotta move, gotta move. Gun pad. Gun pad would help so much right now.
If you run across any bandages or have any to spare, let me use those.
Oh, I dropped all mine.
Yeah, they were back where we just were.
I think someone picked them up.
He dropped some for me and some for you.
I dropped 2 sets.
I missed them, I'm sorry.
No worries. I have a bolt action sniper rifle, no scope, and an auto sniper, and a rocket launcher.
Anyone have any extra AR ammo?
I've got 70.
Yeah.
You guys have extra rocket ammo? Oh shit, it's loaded.
Does anyone need sniper ammo? I have 63.
Yeah, I could use a couple.
There's 17 for me.
I have to grab more. Taylor, you said you wanted sniper?
No, I don't need sniper, I need rockets.
Oh.
I'm holding them. I can give them back to you.
I got 20 still. I got 30.
past the base there.
There's no reason to push into Salty. Let's just go around this way. Follow me.
Building up. Get on call one sec. Oh, what's up, babe?
Is my mom home?
No, she's not.
You guys hear this girl, like, this guy's girlfriend talking about buying
okay.
Groceries? It's pretty funny.
Yeah, just, buy some udon, make us, bowl, and then just...
No.
No. Please buy some udon and cook it. Actually, if I know if there is any. Hi, babe.
This is funny.
Oh shit, one's pushing us. Come and greet me. It's on the opposite side of the tree, right in front of you guys.
Knuckling a bloody asshole, that is fucking awful.
Hey, Junior. Yeah, I got a guy earlier too, I think. Here we go. Let's try that again. And I think I'll probably head out after this game.
Yo.
Finally.
Alright guys, this is our W.
I'm feeling it.
I'm literally gonna do it for him, so that's okay. All right, boys, where are we headed?
Gango
you.
Alright.
Let's all try and land at Burger Town.
Coming with us. So where we landing?
Oh, on the burger. If we stay together, we can't get picked up.
I'm back. Okay, I got some
time. Right downstairs, so now right up by you.
Bro, I don't have a weapon. Just in.
I ain't got shit.
Wow, all I found
was an umbrella.
Here you go. Someone take this.
Oh shit. Hide that. This motherfucker.
Only
went downstairs. He went downstairs.
Zero fucking gun. There's nothing to kill him with.
Downstairs. Yeah, down there. He's coming up.
Literally, there was no guns in there.
Alright, I'll avenge you guys. I'm gonna kill them all right now.
What? Where have you been?
I went downstairs.
I'll be right back.
Go.
Alright, this will probably have to be my last game. gonna be my last skin for now, boys.
All good.
Hey, where are we going? House, are we going?
I'm gonna hit the blue house in the back.
Try to kill this one. Starting to lag a little bit.
Stone land right underneath me.
Fucking lagging, wow. I didn't get a grunt and he has a grenade launcher. I'm gonna pickaxe me to death.
No. I hit him for 60.
Oh, where?
By the soccer field.
See him?
Nobody's there.
The fucking ass.
One down. Where you got hit from?
Aaron. I'll do one more game. Alright, I'll do one more game.
Let's go tilted, make it or break it.
Sounds good.
You'll learn some sides for tomorrow. And I'll probably get back on later tonight, around like 11.
Hey, you guys know streamer by the name of Ninja?
Yeah.
Yeah. Apparently, he makes $20,000 a year, a day.
A day?
Day.
Yeah, that's crazy.
$20,000. That's $7.2 million a year. That's insane.
Where are we going? Castle?
Trump Towers. Jesus Christ. Never thought, like, anyone streaming could ever make that much.
Oh, yeah.
Or thought it was even possible.
I mean, he's, like, basically a TV station, though. Like, with the amount of people watching him.
So, where are we going?
Castle.
Oh shit. There is one person on the roof over here.
Yeah, it's our guy.
freaking shit on the top. I'm gonna wait for him.
He's on our team.
Not really. He's really low.
Here, you can kill him.
Does anyone have a gun? Put a trap downstairs.
What's your trap?
Yep. Some cal, I'm coming to you.
There's a shield potion for you then.
Hey, no, grab it.
Me?
You're low health. Oh!
Oh shit.
Right in here, Burrito. There.
Shit, there's a lot of potions in here.
Need a gun? There's many.
There's another shield for you.
Anyone have bandages? Where are
this is hectic.
Understand the hit marking system in this game at all.
I can't hear it. Coming.
All right, I'll catch you guys later. See you later, guys. I'll see if I can get on later tonight. It's kind of a toss-up, though.
What?